is that the B-52 fighter and bomber, B-2 and the B-1B, this airplane, the B-52, will still be in the air. Now, ladies and gentlemen, think about this. 90 years of age. And this airplane will still be in the same type of AV-8B Harrier. Crew who is banking around in a pile. Staff Sergeant Miami Wade. They took that animation. They will pay you back. Bombay doors are open. Can you imagine getting your money's worth out of an airplane? That it will be the electronics warfare. Tail Michelle, it's a lonely place. Control gun. And he liked it warm. They were looking for time to travel back there. Come back to Nate. Had turboprop. We wanted to go faster. Available out in the boneyard. And outlasting the newer, stealthier, faster jets. Why? Because it has capability. Nate, into the tank like an elevator. Because it has so much weight. Logo sticks, but they do the job. 78-minute flight, designated the 52. Well, we're two aircraft that are still being used in other branches of the military. 16,000 pounds of thrust. Trails of smoke, we don't see that anymore, but in the B-52, I think. Picking up that upstairs like a homesick angel, and to the grandsons, probably B-4 generations.